Everybody, and welcome back to the Gaming Spines Wars 2008, and we're here with Sam.
Hi.
Okay, so
let's speed it up, shall we?
Let's play Minecraft on the phone.
Never. Why are you suggesting such a thing? I'm jealous because the Minecraft on my mobile. Minecraft on
Earth. Can we please get a different skin from mine? You know I hate mine.
Okay, but and then
because your frame changes.
I know.
Okay, play.
You don't need to be like that. It was his birthday today. But I'm jealous because my skin on Minecraft on mobile, which is the Derp Dinosaur, is way better. Sam, please do it quickly because I'm floating now. Yeah, I'm the host.
Oh, you got a picture!
I know, I renovated our room.
What, who do you do that with?
No, I just did it myself. Pretty cool, I had to open things out. And I added like books. Wait, but Sam, I also made this cool dolphin interaction tower. And look, I am still the gecko, Sam.
I'm gonna see me. I'm gonna be
Okay, stop. Say stop. Stop. Like menu, basically. So, then say help and options. Change skin. And go to which one was your one in? Was it that way before Christmas? Or. Oh, yeah, it was from the shadows. The splinter, right? That splinter guy. Oh, Nathan, Dynamania release, joined the server. And he also created something, but I also created this like cool dolphin interaction house. But let's see your new skin. Ooh, why do you have nothing? No, seriously, why do you?
I look pretty dope.
Yeah. Oh wait, it's in the chest, I think. I think it's in the chest.
This is mine.
Your stuff. Hey, but you need to see
the chest.
Your chest is. I forgot. Wait, I don't know where your chest is. You should know where your chest is. Okay, I need to show you the dolphin interaction place I made. Come.
Where?
Oh, come. Come, follow me. Oh, and I'm building a lab. An underground lab right here. But don't. What? No one listens to me anymore. Mm-hmm. Ow. I can't do it. Anyway, that's it so far. Okay. Woohoo! Okay, come, follow me. It's not in the nether. Why would I build the dolphin interaction? It's probably gonna be like a
boss.
You're mostly in the nether.
Not the ecosystem.
What?
Only the horse just spinning around in circles.
I was about to say, are you gonna have another scenario with the wither skeleton popping out? And guys, I apologize about that video of the sea monster, because in some bits, like what we said kind of fast forwarded itself with the pot. It happened with the editing. And I forgot to check how to make it. Wait, Dynamania release wasn't here. Sorry. Hey, what's this? I saw him building this. Can you check what's inside? I'll go in after you. And I made like a little harbor for the birds. And
close the door.
Cause you see,
look at me in the bed.
Maybe so. I should have been running when when I heard the like.
Yeah. How did you hear that?
What?
I thought there was fire. Like.
Yeah, me too. I was like, what?
I
did that last one. I was like, TNT, and then the whole thing blew up. I thought those would like let you out because you're trapped inside because it wasn't abundant. But shout out to Dynamania release. That was a good
job. Well done.
Yeah.
Stop anything yet, Minecraft. Finn dared me to go in there first.
What?
Yeah, did you say go first?
I don't dare you, but like I asked you. I said, can you go in first? And then you said yes.
You can get out the window. Or bunny. Chief, there's another one. You want to go check that one out?
No, but I can't lose the gecko skin. Oh, I just love him. Especially because of it has a tail.
Bro, look what it did.
I'm a little bit scared.
Let's check this big one. You go first.
What?
I said you're going.
That's perfectly safe, don't worry. And by the way, you won't understand like how I released the dolphins. Like, it's Minecraft technology, you don't know. And don't worry, that's labor this time. So you go in there. So I'm gonna release the dolphins, okay? So you need to go in the water. I put the dolphin eggs in the chest. Oh, I think I did. Wait, did I put the... No, I don't think... Oh yeah, I put it in the chest there.
But how can I get out? Okay, I'm gonna start the strong blocks.
Wait, brother, I have to admit, so, Sam?
Yeah?
I have to admit, I told you this. I'm sorry. But this time to make up for it, so you know the chest I was talking about? You know the chest I was talking about? Let me give you a hand. There's some diamonds I put in there for you, you can have them. I put them there so it's fair. I'm sorry, Sam, are we okay now that I give you diamonds? Are we cool now?
Now, how are you gonna get out?
Okay, why don't you just get out? So, okay, there we go. Minecraft. Okay,
why are you
in the way? Okay, just wait. Okay, there. Okay, come. Okay, so I'll show you where the chest with diamonds and
is it? I promise you, this is another troll.
No, don't worry. I only said one troll. Well, I have to admit, I put drowned in there, but they didn't. Why is it? No man. What? What? I'm sure I put diamonds in there.
It's a lot.
You're welcome.
I'm already heading back.
What?
Heading back home.
What?
Not just into the.
Yeah, but I mean what?
Because there's nothing really to do. Mm-hmm. We lost all our stuff in the diamond ring.
I feel so bad. Yeah, Sam. I remember. The chest was also like a part of the troll, but I forgot. Because I was meant to disappoint you that there were no diamonds in there. But there's actually diamonds stored under there. There's diamonds stored under there, but I forgot all about that one because it's kind of like a small one. But there was a lever there that made like the sticky piston like go out, so it led to there. So I'm sure I won't. Okay, I'm just gonna borrow a lever from here. So okay, so Sam,
yeah.
Here's
where you go now.
Here's the honor of getting the diamonds. Okay, and I promise this isn't a troll. Okay. You know where the chest is, right?
Yeah.
So I remember stashing it there. So just put the lever in front of the chest, like over here. No, like put it there and turn it. So the diamonds come out.
No, flip,
goodbye.
Aww.
Yeah!
Okay,
are you? Ah! Yeah! Yeah, feathers! I don't like feathers! Ah! Oh!
gonna troll you so bad. Wait, what the? What?
At least my one troll worked on you.
Which one?
This one. It literally blew you up.
No, I never died from the blowing up.
You did.
No, I never.
The first one, remember?
Was that yours?
Yeah. I told you.
No, you said that was your
friend. No, that was part of the troll. So, because of course you won't believe me when I say, hey, I said out this. Why don't you just pull the lever? Then of course I think the drowns I put in there may have escaped.
Yep.
Well, I'm just gonna let him kill me because I'm alone. Tom, you. No thanks to you. I mean, actually, thanks. Thank you. I feel so good.
Ow!
I love trolling you. Who doesn't?
Are we going to creative?
Wow. Oh,
we kind of need to get all of our stuff back.
I'm sorry. This was kind of all for the fans. Like, I actually feel very sorry right now. It was for the fans. Like, when they see that headline, I told Sam. I think Roman's here. Let's just get out. Since we don't have anything, should we just explore the nether? Yeah, that's what I thought. Oh, do the lighter. I figured out when you fly with the lighter and you hold the X, you go up. No lie. Okay, so let's explore. Now that we win.
Why do we use so many blocks here?
I know. This is our first
I feel so bad.
Woo! Where is that coming from? I don't like fireballs.
That'll probably just be the ghost.
Woo!
What ghost?
How did that not damage me? Hello. I can see his tentacles. I can see his. What? I thought they didn't kill. I didn't know the magnitude of hostile. That was lost, Tom. I'm so sorry.
Ghost!
Yeah, but Sam, I'm so sorry. That was lost.
Why is it looking at you?
I know, but Sam, I'm so sorry. That was lost, Tom, because I placed the piston there, and then I pulled the lever, and then pushed you off. I'm so sorry. The magma cubes are actually docile, I think. I'm just gonna. I don't want you to get killed by you, but I want you to get killed by something else. Okay, but Sam, I promise, that was lost, Tom. Lava. No. Well, you can try.
Can you call
animals in the game?
There, it's that's the one there. Yeah, you can, but...
Am I going that way?
What? Yeah, you're going to go that way.
Can you fly in Minecraft?
In creative, yeah. Yes.
No, and survival, he literally just flew. Sure, they got me scared.
My friend Rebecca plays Minecraft, and she lives in a puppy.
Is she a noob?
No.
What?
She built a whole puppy, and she lives in a puppy. Very big one. But I don't
understand
my problem.
No one does.
Really?
I do not want you to die. That game is such a fun. I'm gonna just trade him. If I die, I'm gonna be so mad. So I just got me in trouble. That's from the other side. Do not dare to go on the other side. Remember the loss?
Flip!
Okay, just come this side. And don't you dare even go that side. Oh my gosh, I'm getting so creeped out. We have a lot of iron for the beach. Oh my gosh, there's so much iron. It's a new place. Oh, no, never mind. It's a new
place. I can see a spider.
We can kill him. Why are you even scared of
two spiders?
We can kill him. I have literally an Entron sword sharpness one. And get your sword. Get your diamond sword out. Let's go.
Do what?
Kill them spiders. Put the.
Go by me. Put a torch.
Let's go, spider. Let's go. Let's go! Actually, shot at them. Dude, we can take on these spiders. Nah. I literally took on both of them without getting any damage done to me.
Where are you?
I'm not here.
Can you see me?
Yeah, I can see you. Man, I hate this. What? Okay, come, let's go. Why did you not want to take on spiders? We can easily defeat them. I literally defeat. Two-shotted both of them without getting any damage done to me. Just saying, my one heart is gone because I fall from a high place. Let's go. Got him. Oh my god. I feel so confident with my new sword.
Which way? Which way?
Should we keep going this way? I think there might be a little too much mobs.
But you know what? They
I hope. I hope there's no spider jockeys here. I hope. And you go first, because you have more health than me. You have way more health than me. And I'll be behind you placing the torches. And don't be so afraid.
I'm not, it's just...
I know the caves are creepy, but I got put an enchanted sword, diamond sword.
Hey.
Oh my gosh, you creep me out so much as a face. No offense, your face. Let's go. Especially with the face. Then, Mom, you don't have to save it, so this doesn't even matter!